Alright, everybody, we are back with another Adventures of Dumpy Nutz Season 5. So, haven't been really playing much, but, you know, we're getting pretty decent up there. Not anywhere near, like, where the competitive play is and all that stuff, but, you know, just following the story and everything. There's been an announcement that Season 5 will end here shortly. And so I need to get on the giddle, if you know what I'm saying. And try and finish the story here before they actually nuke all the Season 5 characters and we reap the rewards, which I'm not sure I'm really up to the rewards on. But, we may start another character in the interim. I've had fun with the, with this character, so.
You're going out there?
I must. Asmodan waits.
Make sure you bundle up, huh? You should probably wear an extra layer or
but
two.
But you've barely changed since the desert.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Cool story, bro, type of situation.
Bastion's keep stands tall. Now I go to the battlefield, where Asmodan's war machines bombard our scattered soldiers.
All right.
The tormented stingers may resemble giant scorpions, but in truth, they are molded from the bodies of human sacrifices. The demons twist their victims into the stingers' distinctive forms by slicing open their chests and viciously mutilating their legs. Maddened by pain, these creatures can poison their prey with a single strike.
I require more wrath.
Original 427 crusaders who disappeared into the east, 341 return. Do they still seek the redemption of their faith? How will they react to the destruction of the city that birthed their crusade? Will they continue west to the lands of Westmarch? What does their return portend?
Enough wrath.
A socketed but stench of exterior. Oh, I have that weird thing that when I open something it goes and possesses everything.
Thank you.
I need to work in the barracks.
The scent of battle saturates the air. This is where we truly belong.
You are brave, Cormac. A bit mad, but brave.
Was patrolling the depths before the breach. He's still alive down here, I know it. Please help me.
like chaff before the wind.
Just the thing.
It's kind of weird that we have to go down in the barracks and use a template. But, yeah. Apparently this was just like a...
Numbers seem endless. They come at all times, day or night, and no amount of casualties we inflict slows their advance. We need reinforcements. We need help. we've been hearing about. I'm with you.
You're too late. We will all perish.
Chaff before the wind.
Say that Asmodan is the greatest battle commander in all the burning hells.
Well, doesn't say much for the hells then, does it?
I need to go back.
I wonder what to think about when I come back just to, like, ditch shit.
Good thought.
That's pretty nice. 32. I don't need an amulet made.
I remember standing before the prophet. My life. You should give some thought to taking time for yourself, Cheldo. You can save the world tomorrow. Stay with us tonight. I'll buy drinks. We'll die.
These men have held out so long against such deadly foes is a testament to their fortitude.
Akarat favors me.
Defenses, demon. You'll need them.
To hurl at us. Forward, friends! Now we shall drive Asmodan's army back into the accursed crater.
Let's hope that sword was worth the sacrifice. Forward!
The battle is ours.
To behold.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate. The most prized champion of the Demon Lords, because its massive size and strength could turn any battle in its favor. I wish I knew more, but alas, all who have seen it have perished.
I come with urgent news. Leah has had another vision, a vision of twisted demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have dredged them up from the depths of his realm to empower his legions.
Then I'll stop his hearts and his legions. I'm returning to town.
I gotta get rid of some of this shit.
How do you feel? Nervous?
Restless. You?
I feel a sense of calm. I know you can do it. Have no fear. The things I have crafted will not fail you.
You think?
Demon Gate is shattered, and the armies of Hell await, empowered by vile Sin Hearts. I will slay them all, until only the Lord of Sin remains. Then, I will slay him too.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now, you have my undivided attention.
I don't like the sound of this demon wench. There, a worthy foe. I like to think the world is safer now.
Enjoyed that.
before Zakharum.
We must head deeper.
Go deeper.
These poor things live in eternal torment.
Drodric's scrolls describe hulking phase beasts as sin made flesh. Asmodan granted them great power.
Oh, you've met my haters, I see. Are you enjoying this? You're an extraordinary one, huh? the pain and suffering you're enduring. You must be dying to meet me. I suppose I should introduce myself. I am Sidonia, maiden of the Nutz, consort of Asmund. How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to tire you out.
You're screaming!
I can feel the divine energy from the sunlight. You will pay for this.
This foul tower go. Thank you.
so close now. So close.
Marches on! show you their true meaning.
Okay.
I do hope you're not in over your head.
Hold your tongue. What a monstrous creature!
I'm overburdened.
I need
to go back.
Gotta clear some shit before the final battle. Jesus. What a fucking cool ring.
This will help. Okay, let's cover here. Really won't pick those up.
I've got some new items you might need, friend.
You are so close now. Only Asmodan is still out there. I'm waiting for you. What do you suppose you'll do after he is dead?
He's not dead yet.
Oh, you're too modest. Yes, I saw how easily you took care of Belial, and you've already beaten Osmodan's army. How much more trouble could he be?
Let me tell you what I think. After Osmodan is dead, you come with me, huh? And we'll go on a grand adventure, just you and Shen. The wind at our backs, and the road stretching out before us.
Perhaps we shall.
Thanks to that hero, you can find me.
Get to it. Got my goblin in hand now.
Thank you.
Bastion's keep is full of
She's far stronger than she appears.
Forward to this.
I will enjoy playing.
Couldn't even get past her intro.
So, Asmodan is close to all of his lieutenants, Sedea is his special favorite. The Maiden of Lust is both beautiful and grotesque in appearance, with the torso of a woman and the legs of a spider. Her voice is said to be as smooth as honey, but she only speaks words of death.
Fought our way to the depths of the crater. Asmodan cannot be far.
Alright guys, gonna have to stop there. We'll start next time by killing Asmodan.
I need to go back.
Thanks for watching. More Dumpy Nutz soon to come.